So, apparently, it was a great idea to host the World Cup in England. So, yeah, we're going. It's raining in Bede, but we see.
Hopefully, it's not raining there.
Hopefully, it's not raining. I've had to Old Trafford. So, we're just waiting for IIPTI over there, and then we make our way to OT. It's gonna be an emotional one.
Ha ha ha!
so quick update. We're shit. We're shit, and we're getting battered. But lost my voice. Don't worry, bro. I'm leaving Pakistan. We've been on telly a couple of times. The mentions are blowing up. Their tags going on Facebook. But we're still smiling, so it's all good. Still bleed green. Don't worry. These Indians are the mother, you know. They're the mother. They won the cup final. It's Ricky.
Don't ask.
Namol.
Embarrassing.
So yeah, we backdoored it basically. As soon as we left, it started raining, a wicket went, and that's it, rain stopped play. I think it's still there, postponed, but we managed to get out and into Manchester City Centre. Pretty sharpish. It's been a great day. Out in the rump suburbs. It's been a great day, top banter and that. The result wasn't the best, but it's a taking part that counts. That's what you say when you lose anyway. Anyway, big up Soxy for the shirts. Big up this guy for relentlessly asking, we need to get tickets, we need to go, we need to go. We spent so much on tickets, and another 5 man coming free on the same tickets.
All the Berry Boys, yeah?
All the Berry Boys.
Big up Wiggy for the shot.
And now Leslie.